What's going on, folks? Music Mod here, and welcome back to Genshin Impact, where I am playing music for fun. So we last left off on, I want to say Nahidas, and I want to say it was Risley. I can't even say that she's a quiet one. She talks all the time and does things. But yeah, so we're hopping back into it. Obviously, I've pulled her out. I'm doing the Fontaine and stuff. I'm going to do hers, and I'm going to do new bullets. These are all me good scores. Furina, you're killing me with your idle animations. But yeah, let's get on back into it. Hope y'all enjoy. Yeah, like, comment, share, and subscribe if you like this type of video. So I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I'll probably do her second because hers is next. She's up right now, so I'm gonna do her second. Let's rock. Oh, French horn.
Just casually, it's not a Carnoris, didn't throw nothing about it. I love all of these songs. These are all so good. These might be the best sets yet so far. All right, on to the hard one. Let's rock.
Thank you.
Last one, let's go for pro. I mean, I got the Skansis rather than Canoris.
I mean, it's still good.
This was a very, very good song, but I'm not gonna lie to you, I kinda want my salty run back, and if it gets worse, I'm gonna quit midway through. No, I'm lying. I'm gonna go way through. Screw that. As we say in my crew, I ain't no bitch, and I'm still here. Told you I ain't no bitch. I'm not gonna get cold to that again and fail that like that. That was crazy. The six goods are probably within there though. I'm not gonna lie to you. All right, so yeah, Furina performed new Let's song. Let's perform her own song this time, which I believe is kind of jazz inspired also, which I'm going to love. Let's get this upbeat ass song going.
No, it does not finish with a stinger. Oh my goodness. What song am I gonna play last in this whole entire set? That's the crazy part. Uh-oh, double canoras. Uh-oh. Has not worn up, and Marta's getting lucky. From 3, like 4, 4 to 6, 8. And... And that does it for Furina's. And I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, folks, as this was I'm loving this set. This might be the best set that Genshin's put out so far for playthrough. So yeah. Thank y'all so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family. And I will see you all in the next video when I'm going through and play the Leeway set, which is Zhongli and Hu Tao. Yeah, catch you on a bit. Letters.